Welcome back to Tenslade Info. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is basking in glory post getting one more order on December 17, 2021 for manufacturing, assembly, integration, testing and supply of the high-speed expendable aerial target, which is also known as Abhyas. This order was placed by the Aeronautical Development Establishment, which is a part of DRDO. And this decision was taken after performing many successful development flight tests of this high-speed expendable aerial target. This unmanned aerial vehicle has been designed and developed by DRDO's Aeronautical Development Establishment, which will be used as a target for evaluating various missile systems. The platform is estimated to have large requirements from tri-services and DRDO laboratories for evaluation trials of missile programs. Abhyas HEAT, where HEAT is an acronym for High Speed Expendable Aerial Target, is launched using twin underslung boosters which provide the initial acceleration to the vehicle. The state-of-the-art UAV is powered by a small gas turbine engine to sustain a long endurance flight at subsonic speed. Abhyas is equipped with MEMS-based inertial navigation system for navigation along with the flight control computer for guidance and control. The checkout of air vehicle is done using laptop-based ground control station. The main aim to develop such aerial target drones is to replace the Lakshya remotely piloted high-speed target drone systems and the British target drone Bansi. Developing such high-speed expendable aerial target is very vital if we need to evaluate the effectiveness of aircraft shooting or missiles accuracy. So it's good that this order marks the beginning of the serial production of Abhyas. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tenslade Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.